I could get very used to this level of power. This is not exactly the power I had in mind.
Better horsemen cannot be choosers.
The Lord of Hollows will never be accused of subtlety.
Time to find the next sin.
Are you certain? I'm just asking. Seems to me you might be going a little soft. At least that's what the Lord of Hollows appeared to see in you.
If you truly want to see how I can soften you to question my resolve again.
All I'm saying is, there's been a change. It's natural, I think, after all you've been exposed to here.
What do you mean?
Need I remind you, there is no absolute good, nor is there absolute evil in the universe. Those are human concepts. The Charred Council is aware of this. It's the very reason for their continued existence.
Ugh, the way you blather on. What are you trying to say?
Heaven and hell are not absolutes either. Seen with the proper perspective, they are simply two opposing forces scrambling to gain power over this sad ball of mud.
It is the way of all things.
Precisely. But why would they be so focused on this rock and its teeming bacteria? When there is an entire cosmos to explore and to conquer. Yes, by keeping them occupied with this miserable conflict, the greater universe has a chance to remain pure.
That is a curious method for seeking balance, especially for being so powerful.
Yes, very curious. So I'm just saying, if you were in doubt, I would understand.
A wide-eyed friend. Try not to scream like a child.
You try not to die.
Thank you. Let's go.
Mistress, it's another of the chosen. How can you tell? A void hangs around them. Can't you feel it? Unlike anything else, the absence of the Creator's hand.
Must follow.
Must we?
Yes. Now.
Thank you.
It appears the Sin has escaped. Perhaps we should...
It can't have gone far. I will find it.
Exactly what I was going to say.